respect that. I mean, I don't really... My mom raised me to be a super, like, loving person. My uncle is gay, and he has a husband he loves very much, and, like, it's just not even, like, in my realm of comprehension to understand the kind of hate some people have, because it's, there's, like, no point to it. It's so stupid. Like, out of all the things in the world, you're gonna choose, like, that kind of stuff to target with all your hate and bad energy. That doesn't make any sense to me. Like, there's people starving and dying, and you're gonna, like, previous to gay marriage being legalized, you're gonna combat two guys, like, getting married over, like, hungry children.